One of the EU's most powerful female executives was left without somewhere to sit. Instead of being placed in equal rank according to diplomatic protocol, Ursula von der Leyen, the European Commission president, was placed on a sofa while the men took center stage.
We'll be right back.